This week's video is about plastic pollution and the harm that it can do to our environment, especially our marine animals. The first thing we're going to talk about today is, what is plastic pollution? Most people think plastic pollution is just the rubbish we drop on the floor, but it really is far, far more than that. Plastic pollution is all the single-use plastic we use that we only use once, is in the name, single-use plastic. And then it goes on to smaller islands and washes up on beaches. Then it can go into our sea and harm the wildlife. Many marine animals such as turtles and dolphins and fish can get caught in plastic while it's in the ocean, which is really unfortunate because many of them lose their lives because they can't breathe or because they're tangled in the nets. This is why I'm talking about how to stop this. To stop plastic pollution, we need to try to reduce the amount of single-use plastic we use. That doesn't mean stop using it entirely, because we'll probably have to still use it a little bit in our life, because otherwise it'll be really hard. But the less amount you use it, the less plastic pollution there'll be. Which is why I make these videos, because I want to spread the word. So if you know anyone who uses a lot of single-use plastic, spread the word to them as well. You never know how much difference it will make. How could I turn on the TV, oh, without something that'll remind me?